A cross-section is a graph which shows the relief of an area. It is as though somebody has sliced through the land and shows the relief as if it were viewed from the side, in the same way as this woman slicing through this strawberry. Today I will draw a cross-section of Rangitoto Island, which is a volcano located near Auckland, New Zealand. First, I need a topographic map of the island. A topographic map has these red lines called contours. Contour lines are lines drawn on a map that connect points of equal elevation. Contour lines also have regular intervals. You may commonly see maps with intervals of 5, 10, 20, 50 or 100 meters. In this case, the intervals are 20 meters, with the thicker red lines representing 100 meter intervals. Now I want to draw a cross section of the island from the points marked X and Y on my topographic map. I will place a strip of paper with a straight edge between the points X and Y. Then, on every contour line, I'll make a mark on the strip of paper and show the height. Now to start drawing the graph. On the strip of paper, rule a horizontal line the exact length of X and Y. Then I will rule two vertical lines and label one Y-axis from 0 to 260 meters so I can record the heights of the contours. Don't forget to give your graph a title. Now place the strip of paper along the horizontal line. Imagine that a vertical line goes straight up from each mark on your paper strip. Plot the points at the correct heights. Now we can join the plotted points together. I will finish by coloring in my cross section. And here is the finished graph.